What's on the menu for Sunday? Spaghetti. Okay. Got the grease, the oil ready for the cornbread. But yeah, so let's begin. I'm going to go ahead and fish the noodles right quick and then do the meat. The noodles are going to take longer. My favorite pot. Water in it. Put some salt in it too, to make it go faster. Oh. Give me my bowl. Some is later on tonight. It's still frozen, but oh well.
You already think so? Mm-hmm.
Wow, what's wrong?
No, I'm just saying.
Oh, do you want me? See, can I still work it up? I'm just gonna walk in the heat and the heat gonna break it down, so go ahead and put the Creole on there. Some paprika for coloring. And some black pepper. I'm going to leave water, Yeah. Please. Okay, put some water in it. Stir it up. Be deep, yeah. And I'm gonna put it in here. To get everything out. Okay. Let me spray it around too a little bit. Make it even. Okay. And put it on for 30 minutes. Okay. No, you cannot. Thank you. on this beat right quick and I'm gonna clean up my area. Minutes for it to break down. Okay. No, ma'am?
Yeah.
Everything done. Gonna pour the water out of the spaghetti and fix it up. Y'all know how to. Oh shit, I think I, okay, can't put it up here.
My bad, y'all trying to get all that meat, okay? There's no food over here. Okay, and I'm done. Watch that out in a minute.
I'm not gonna eat right now, because I'm still doing laundry, so. Put the tomato sauce on it. Okay, let me get my water. Okay. from the noodles. I like mine saucy. For the sauce. Okay. Look how grandma do hers. Now I'm gonna take it to this side and let it simmer for a few minutes. Spaghetti done. Cornbread. And you can either eat it with cheese or parmesan and guacamole. I'm gonna lose both. Enjoy.